basically what we try to do is prepare these young guys and girls for an entry-level welding position.
You run like all forms of welding. You got a MIG welding, flux core, stick.
We started with basic theory. We work all the way through stick welding, SMAW, flux core, MIG welding, right into senior year of TIG welding.
And you learn how to cut. You learn how to use all the different shears. You learn about all different types of metal.
A lot of these students end up being employed by their internship jobs that are paying $15, $16 an hour right out of high school. They can go into welding sales, engineering.
It's a good trade to know, and not a lot of people know it.
Demand for welders is so high now because there's such a shortage of welders. Two-thirds of our work is done in the shop, one-third is done in the classroom. So you do have basic theory.
I like hands-on activities, like to build stuff, and nice skill to know.
I've had some that are at Alfred right now, top of their class. Last year I had some top of their class. I've had some go to the national skills competition, college level. I mean, this gives them a real good start. If you have the skills, there's no limit to where you can go.